talking. I thought I could do it on my own. Nobody can do it on their own. I am not giving up on getting much from you. I am not giving up on getting much from you. I am not giving up on getting much from you. Says he's married in about 6 months. Can't beat the baby if it can. Appreciate y'all for being here tonight.
our dancers up here. We appreciate it. There's plenty of room now. This next song is a good one to dance to, too. So, ooh, we got one more. We got one more. This one's called Midnight Manifest. applause for the bass right there. For real. We're going to play you a song called Idiot. And it is about me. And I'm not saying that I'm an idiot, but I am basically saying that I'm an idiot. But we hope that that doesn't put you in a weird headspace. I don't want you to think that we're dumb up here. We just want you to have fun.
No, we're really good at what we do, and we know it.
Yeah, there we go.
But we are acting like idiots. And that's okay. Sometimes that's all performing is.
This song is more about making mistakes, and as a band, we make a lot of them.
You didn't make any coming here tonight.
Look at that banter, everybody.
Well, it's basically one piece of horn, really.
This might be a little old.
Oh, hey, can we give it up for Mama Said String Band opening the night tonight? Good folks. We've been on tour with them and just learned to love their songs. I should say learn to love their songs. We love their songs. They're great. And I think they got some merch up there somewhere. Do we have merch somewhere?
Yeah, it's in the box. Oh,
good idea, guys. We have merch eventually. It'll be out there. This song is something to be fun about. It's called Idiot.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for being here. Y'all are really fun. Appreciate that. I don't know why I said y'all. I'm from Wisconsin. We've been touring with people from Kentucky, and it's been confusing me. Hey, but yeah, no, it's fun. We're happy you folks are all here. Oh, no, that's... No, Pittsburgh is Yin's, right?
No, that's...
I know, that's what I'm saying. It's not here.
We're in New York yesterday, and I can't believe how quickly these guys picked up a New York accent. New York accent.
It's just really fun. I don't know. Anyway, this song is fun. We hope you enjoy it. I'll take Reese.
You swear me out of your sleep.
Trumbull, Wisconsin, which is a very small town. Smaller than this town, I would imagine, because you guys have stoplights and we don't. Tiny little town. And I came a long way for this. So, I'm here to ask you if you would play along on a song. Would you like to play along on a song? It's very, very, very simple to do. Everybody brought their instruments with them. They're called hands. They're on the ends of your arms. Wave them at me. Hey, what's up? If you rub them together like this, they make a really nice noise. It goes t-t-t-t-t-t. If everybody does it, it sounds really good. Especially if everybody does it. There's also some hand claps. If you keep your eyes on me, I'm going to open my hands, and I'm going to close my hands to signify a clap. Let's try that out right now. Good job. Not everybody did it, though. Let's try it again. Good job. That's how everybody did it.
I think they did. Anyway, we hope you enjoy this song. This song is called Find Your Muse.
Alright, here we go. Oh, that's
Well, two orders away.
All right, let's try it out. Here we go.
No, we shouldn't.
Nothing is facial thing. Now the plans shall be here.
Thank you.
Stick around, please. I know a lot of you are here for them anyway. But for those who chose to be here for us, we appreciate you too. So thank you for coming out. We are the Cooley Boys. We're from Eau Claire, Wisconsin. We got one more show on this tour in D.C. tomorrow. So if you know anybody, send them our way. And then we're headed back home to Wisconsin. So we love you. Thanks for being here. I'm going to sing a song about my mental health, and we hope that you take care of your mental health out there too. All right? It's important, right? Every time we talk about it, we make it a little easier for those who struggle with it to go seek that help and go get the help, because it's invaluable. So what we're saying is, we love you. Thanks for being here for us tonight. Go be there for somebody else when you leave here. Thanks. Have a good night.
Oh, but she loves the fire just as much. much as she loves that. You may never know his love in her eyes. Could the night conscience called it clean? That could have covered gasoline. Hoping no one looks higher as much as they love nicotine. Now I ain't saying nothing I don't mean. I don't have to be a victim to the forces you can't see. I won't be defined who I am when I'm weak. Lost a friend to the TV screen. Like a falling firefly drawn to the lamp I see. Oh, but out of my time there, just as much as you love me. Never let your heart get in the way of your dreams. I won't be defined.
We'll have some merch if you want.